My name is Angie Arcangeli, and I'm the equine coordinator here at the carriage. I went to Johnson & Wales University. I studied hospitality management and then realized that I didn't like hotels and really fell in love with the horses, and that's how I became working over here. My job is taking care of the animals on a daily basis, but also I do all of their vet appointments, their farrier, day-to-day stuff with the barn, finishing their harness, stuff that makes life easier in the barn, organizing, grain orders. I just take care of everything where it comes to their physical well-being, their physical work. That's my job. So I do the day-to-day with them, when they work, when they don't, when they go on vacation, when they go off-site, if they go on and off the trailer. All of that stuff is my job. They get hay and grain. We get hay deliveries probably once a month. Tommy gets, we get a local hay, which is our coastal hay. We get that once a month, and then Tommy gets our horse hay out of Pennsylvania, which he probably goes about every 2 months. They also get a grain, which our farm grain order is about 25 to 30 bags a week. Down here for this barn, downtown, we order it by the pallet. So it comes every other week. I order 2 full pallets, and that's 80 bags of grain for 2 weeks. I think what's kept me in it so long is just the, it has some repetition to it, but there's so much that can change on a day-to-day basis. You meet so many different people and different coworkers. I have amazing coworkers, animals and human. And it's just been a really great job. I don't have any reason to leave. It's fun, it changes. I have a great time here. I think my favorite part is the animals. Like, I spend every day with them, know all their ins and outs, all of their little tweaks and little things that they like and things that they don't. And I think that knowing their individual personalities is a big part of what I love about my job so much, is knowing the individual.